We've got a few of the boys from the first team down, just working on parts of their game that they feel need a bit of work on. So just some really simple passing and receiving drills, and then it's progressed it onto something a bit more difficult, like volleys over the shoulder, which is quite hard to replicate on the training ground. I think this is a great tool because it allows you to get quality touches, repetition, and in a normal training session, they say you get between 90 and 100 touches. In an hour of Toca, you can get up to nearly 1,000 touches. So that's the main benefit of the system.
We are only a little group, so it's always a laugh as well. Just enjoying the little session with Marcus Bean, and yeah, it's nice.
I was doing some touch and finishing, touch and movements last Tuesday, and that was basically how I took my goal on Saturday. So this sort of thing, repetition, is a great help, and part I'd say, yeah, it helped me, definitely.
Yeah, I've taken all the credit for his goal. So yeah, we worked on bits on the Tuesday and also on the last or the Thursday before the game, and it yeah, bear fruit, and it was a good goal from Paris.
Yeah, I was just saying to the general manager of it, I really enjoy it. I think beneficial. Like, if they do sessions every week, I'll be there because I really like it. Different to what you usually do. I've never really used something like this before. So yeah, I really enjoy it.